we're gonna open the Bakugan Battle Planet.
And we have to transform it. So let's see how we do it.
Yeah.
This is a bit hard.
Yeah.
Hey, this is how you transform pipes.
The
more Baku goes.
Let's see what they can do.
Magnet. Yeah, that's how you transform that guy. That's pretty easy. No, this guy. Let's see what he has for us. Well, that was easy. So we don't have to transform anything on that. One more Bakugan. Let's see what we get. I just did. Let's see how you transform this guy. Well, there's nothing to do with the bottom part, you know. Pretty. So good. Well, this is a big one. We have 5 Bakugans now. And we're going to have to open this. So, yeah. We need to open this quick as we can. These are some more
cards.
Ooh, it's a bit sticks on, so we'll do that maybe next time. Get this. Ooh. Let's see who we have. You're gonna have to try and transform this guy. And he's pretty hard. He's pretty, pretty hard. So we're gonna have to do this all the way. Yep, you have to hold them up. You have to hold them all at the same time. Which I don't like. This guy's pretty hard. Oh, this is pretty getting hard. You have to hold them out of time at the same time.
Oh.
this guy might be looking like Fangzhou, but this guy is a different color. This guy's gonna be pretty easy. So easy. I don't know why I just want to do this guy. He's just my favorite character. Which is correct. We're free. Now we have the case. We can do our thing. Put all of our Bakugans where it's supposed to be. Bakugan cores, we got a free Bakugan instead. Amazing! That's so good. Thank you for who did that. Let's see what we have now.